Hello students, next we will start exercise 12.3. In this exercise we will discuss how to find the area if the two or three shapes are combined. Clear? First question, find the area of shaded region. The figure is given, see the figure is given. This is a circle and this PQR is a right angle triangle. Why it is right angle triangle? Because QR is diameter and angle subtended by diameter in the semicircle is always 90 degrees. So we know PQR is a right angle triangle. Angle P is 90 degree. Find the area of the shaded region. This is the shaded region and this PR, this is the shaded. In this question PQ and PR given, O is the center of the circle. Let us see how to find the area of shaded region. This is P, Q, R, O. We have to find the area of this region and this region. Clear? We know value of PQ is 24. This PQ is 24. PR is 7. First of all, we have to find QR. Because to find the area of circle, we should know the radius. Pythagoras theorem in triangle PQR. QR square is equal to PQ square plus PR square. So by doing the calculation we get QR is 25 cm. This is diameter. What will be the radius? 25 upon 2 cm. Clear? Now we have to find the area of the shaded region. So area of shaded region will be area of shaded region is equal to area of semicircle minus area of triangle PQR. If from this semicircle we will subtract the area of triangle, we get the area of shaded region. Semicircle area is pi r square upon 2. Area of triangle, this is right angle triangle, half into base into altitude. Base is PR, altitude is PQ. Clear? Now put the values. First of all, see either pi is given or not. We have to use pi 22 upon 7. R is 25 upon 2. This 2 we will write at start. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2. PR is 7. PQ is 24. Now do the calculations. 11 into 625 upon 28, 2 to the 4, 4 7 are 28, minus 12 into 7, 84. So this is the area of shaded region. You have to do the calculation by taking the LCM. Clear? This is first question, find the area of shaded region. Next, second question, the figure is given, find the area of shaded region. We have to find the area of this region. Clear? Angle is given 40 degree. These are two concentric circles with center O are 7 cm and 14 cm. This OB is 7 cm, OA is 14 cm. So how to find this region? Firstly, find the area of bigger circle OAC, then area of smaller circle OBD, then subtract. So you will write area of shaded region equals to area of sector OAC minus area of sector OBD. Theta upon 360, pi r bounce square, theta upon 360, Third question, find the area of the shaded region. This is square. These are two semicircles. Clear? Find the area of the shaded region. This is it. It's very easy. This side is given. Firstly, find the area of square. You know, find how, what is the formula to find the area of square? Side into side. Then find the area of the two semicircle. To find the area of one semicircle, we should know the radius. Radius should be 7 cm, half of this complete side. Clear? So what would be the formula? Area of square minus 2 into area of semicircle. Clear? So follow both the question, do the calculation. Next we will discuss fourth question. Fourth question, find the area of the shaded region where the circular arc, this is the circle of radius 6 cm has been drawn with vertex O of an equilateral triangle OAB. This OAB, O is the center of the circle. We have to find this complete shaded region. How you will find? Firstly, find the area of circle, then area of this triangle. See, this is 6. This is also 6. All the face sides are parallel. Why? Because equilateral triangle. This is given. But if you will find area of circle, then area of triangle OAB, then this area, this one, will be added 2 times. 1 time in the circle, 2nd time in the triangle. But we need this area only 1 time. So first of all, find the area of circle, then find the area of triangle, then subtract area of circle. This circle, we have to subtract this area 1 time. Because this area is added in circle and in triangle both part, we have to use only 1 time. That's why we will subtract area of circle here. Area of circle is pi r square. Pi we know, radius will be 6 cm. Now area of triangle, we know the formula, root 3 by 4 side square. Side is 12. Then sector. What will be the theta? Equilateral triangle, so angle will be 60 degrees. 60 upon 360 into pi into r. What will be the r? R is same, 6. Clear? So solve it, you will get the area of this shaded region. Next, fifth question, try it by yourself, it is very easy. Next, we will discuss sixth question. In sixth question, this is a circle and it is a equilateral triangle. We have to find area of this part. This is the center. O. In a circular table cover of radius 32 cm. What is the radius? This OA, OB and OC. All are 32 cm. A design is formed leaving an equilateral triangle ABC in the middle as shown in the figure. We have to find this area. So this is same question as we have done in the previous exercise. But in that exercise there are 6 parts, there is only 3 parts. If there are 3 parts, so what will be the angle? 120 degree. Clear? Firstly, find area of one segment. Area of one segment is area.
वेरी इजी, सो सॉल्व इट बाय योरसेल्फ. सेवंथ क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इजी. दिस इज अ स्क्वायर एंड दीज आर द फोर सर्कल्स. यू हैव टू फाइंड दिस एरिया. आई एम गिविंग द हिंट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस स्क्वायर, देन सब्ट्रैक्ट द एरिया ऑफ दिस फोर सेक्टर्स. टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर वी नो थीटा शुड बी 90 डिग्री. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 8.
सी 8th क्वेश्चन. दिस इज अ रेसिंग ट्रैक हुज लेफ्ट एंड राइट एंड्स आर सेमी सर्कल. दीज आर सेमी सर्कल, इनर सेमी सर्कल एंड आउटर सेमी सर्कल. सिमिलरली राइट हैंड साइड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू इनर पैरेलल लाइंस. दिस इज इनर पैरेलल लाइन. दिस डिस्टेंस इज 60 मीटर. क्लियर. एंड दे आर ईच 106 मीटर लॉन्ग. दीज आर द पैरेलल लाइंस. दिस इज 106 मीटर लॉन्ग. इफ द ट्रैक इज 10 मीटर वाइड, दिस विड्थ इज 10 मीटर. क्लियर. We have to find the distance around the track along its inner edge. First of all, we have to find this inner distance. This two parallel lines and two semicircles. See, these are the parallel lines here. These two. So, first part length will be equals to length of inner part equals to length of inner parallel lines. It will be multiplied by 2 because these are 2 inner parallel lines plus 2 inner. There are 2 semicircles. Circumference of
area of rectangle.
then semicircle. 2 into pi outer area of outer semicircle. Outer semicircle. Pi r square, r1 square minus r2 square. These two by taking the LCM we cancel with this two. So we get only 806 common, 80 minus 60 plus again take pi common r1. What is the radius of outer circle? This is 80 diameter, so radius will become 40. Inner is 30. Clear? So 106 into 20 plus pi is 22 upon 7. Simplify it. 40 square minus 30 square. Apply the formula A square minus B square. A plus B 70. A minus B 10. Cancel. So multiply it. This is the area 4320. Clear? This is the complete 8th question. Next question number 9th, 10th, 11th. Try it by yourself. I will discuss question number 12. In the figure 12.30, see the figure 12.30, this figure. In this figure, OACB, this is a quadrant, means to say this angle should be 90 degree with center O, radius is 3.5, radius is OA and OB, length of OA and OB is 3.5. If OD is 2, find the area of OACB. by taking the LCM. 5.5 minus 2 is 3.5 upon 2. 3.5 into 3.5 is 12.25 upon 2. Now convert into decimal, divide by 2. So we get this is the area of shaded region. Clear? Next, 13th and 14th. Both questions are very easy. This question is similar to second question, area of bigger sector minus smaller sector. Clear? This again same. This is 13th question, similar to this question. Here it is a triangle, it is a square. Firstly, area of quadrant minus area of square. To find the area of quadrant, the radius is not given. See, read the statement, only OA is given, this length. But OP is not given. This is 20. This is 20. So firstly join OB. OB. Then using Pythagoras find OB. This is will be the radius of the quadrant. Try it. Okay. Try 13th question. 13th and 14th question. Now we will discuss 15th question.
See 15th question. ABC is a quadrant. A. B, C. This is a quadrant. ABC is a quadrant of a circle of radius 14. This is 14. A semicircle is drawn with BC as diameter. This BC, then again a semicircle is drawn. Clear? This is the diameter. Find the area of shaded region. We have to find this. How to find this region? Take it D here and this will be P here. Clear? Now, first of all, we have to find the area of this region, this segment. Because if we get the area of segment, then from this semicircle we can subtract segment and we get the area of this shaded region. Firstly, we will find area of segment. Which segment? B, C, P. This segment. What is the formula to find area of segment? Area of sector minus area of triangle. Sector is theta 90, pi, r is 40. Again triangle 1 by 2 r square. R is again 40. Take 14 square common. We get pi upon 4, that is 22 upon 7 into 4 minus 1 by 2. Clear? So this will be the area of segment. So firstly for simplify it, this will be 11, this will be 2, 11 upon 14 minus 1 by 2. Take the LCM and then simplify, we get 196 into by taking the LCM, we get 4 upon 14, 114 is cancelled, 14 4 is 56. So this is the area of this segment. Now area of shaded region. Our main question, area of shaded region. So this will be equals to area of semicircle minus this area of segment. Now see, to find the area of semicircle, we should know BC because this is the diameter and we get this radius r. So first of all apply Pythagoras theorem here. So BC will be equals to 14 square plus 14 square. 196 plus 196. Root 392. This will be diameter and radius is root 392 upon 2. That we will use here. Area of semicircle. Pi into r square. R will be 11 into 28 minus 56. Clear? Do the calculation and you get the answer area of this shaded region.
Next, question number 16th. 16th question. This is 16th question. This is very easy. Try it by yourself.
This is complete exercise 12.3. Thank you so much.